Okay, guys, so welcome back to another episode of Super Saturday. So we're back in today, guys. We're going to be playing some more awesome PUBG with the one and only Master Chief, guys. So today was actually really, really fun. Honestly, like, playing really was fun today. I don't know exactly why it was super, super fun, but it just was, guys. It was so enjoyable to play today because we just did awesome. We just wrecked some serious, serious fakes. Like, constantly just was destroying everybody, guys. Which was really, really cool. I honestly did like that. So yeah, guys. It was just fun in general, guys. So make sure you smash that like button, comment down below, and subscribe for Chief, guys. 100% because he definitely needs the support. Due to the fact that he just wrecked face when we were playing. Like, he was the one who just carried the team after I died. And you gotta give him all the props you can give him, guys. Because he deserves it. So anyway, guys, I do hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in it. Peace! And darling, where do we go? Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Super Saturdays, guys. So we're back again today. We are going to be playing PUBG with the one and only Master Chief. Please say hello.
What's going on?
I'm just looking at this little, like, group gathering down here. I'm wondering what's going down there. They're just kind of, like, congregating in some little thing. I think they're planning. They're planning on how they're going to try to beat us. But then we're going to just wreck some face today. So what is your strategy for today? Where are we dropping? I feel like we should drop school. Like, we should just drop.
Well, yeah, we could make it over here. This would be just far enough for rarely anybody to go, and then we'd get loot galore.
Oh, so you think we should do that?
Yeah.
Okay, man. I'm going. I'm gold. Let's go. I'm following your lead today. Okay. Just drop it up, and then I'm just going to look straight up. That's all I'm doing. Okay, now I can go third-person mode and look around. Now, there is... Okay, there's a guy right next to you, by the way, if you look behind you. Behind you a little bit down. Now, I don't know where he's going. I think he's going to the same place we are. There's not too many other people that are dropping with us. I think that's literally the only... No, he's dropping down. He's going down. At least he's going down then. That's good. That's very good, actually. Okay, so yeah, we are gonna make it to this place, and then that's about it. That's fine, though. It's totally fine. There are people behind us. I was gonna say, they are behind us there. The one guy just dropped in the parachute there. He just dropped. The other guy dropped a little bit earlier. Okay. I'm going for this big... I'm going for this big house here. I'm going for the big house. Now, we should be okay. They shouldn't be on us right now. Man, that actually worked, dude. You, like, picked the perfect spot to land, man. Wow. I just made it just as you said, oh, we would. That was some pretty good skill right there, actually. Oh, I'm, like, running into stuff for some reason. Going full auto with my micro Uzi here.
Just watch it, just in case they push.
Just in case they push? Oh, shoot.
Yeah, well, some of them, it's actually a very good idea that just really quickly get some of them push immediately.
Well, they're not here, though. I didn't see them here, so...
Yeah, they went to the houses, like, 100 meters away.
Yeah, so I don't think they're gonna be here right now. I need to find a backpack real quick, and then I can go pick up the shotgun, but I can't pick up it at all.
It's just remember, there was only two houses over there, so...
That's very, very true, actually. And they know we're here, so... Yeah, we actually do need to be a lot more careful now. I really need a backpack. Yes! Yes. Put that SMG thing on there. Oh, what is this? It's a padded jacket? I will take the padded jacket, man. I don't care about looting the other places right now. I need to loot the one place I need to loot real quick, and then I'll be okay. As long as I go loot downstairs, I'll be able to be okay. Just need to go grab all my ammo. And my shotgun, load it up. Load up my shotgun. I love having my shotgun loaded, it's pretty nice. Ooh, painkillers, compensator, nice. Nice goodness here. How did my gun just like unload? Is that even possible? Can the gun just
unload?
Yeah.
No.
Can it? I loaded it and I was ready to shoot and then it just unloaded. I have no idea how that's even possible. Okay. You're definitely right though. We do need to be very, very careful. So they will be on us very, very soon. How many houses have you looted?
All of them but this one.
Well, surely not these ones down here. No, these ones. No, you haven't. There's no way you've looted all this. There's no way you've looted all this. Oh my gosh, you have. How the heck? Wait, please tell me you didn't leave a extend mag SMG in here. You did! I'm so glad I went in there. I'm so glad I went in there, dude. I just found an extend mag for my gun, and I needed one.
There you go.
Thank goodness, dude, because I needed an... When you have an SMG, man, you need an extend mag. Otherwise, you're just... It's like a waste. Okay, dude. I'm gonna head up to our point, okay?
Alright, so is there a car there or no?
I don't see one right this second, no. However, though, over by our place, I have no idea, dude. But I am looking by, like, around the road here. I don't see any car on the road, however. And nor do I see anybody around us. You need to watch when you're coming towards me, though. You definitely need to watch when you're coming towards me. Yeah, I don't even see a car down that road, honestly. Ooh, sickle and a motorcycle helmet. I will take both of those. So yeah, we got some decent... nobody's looted this, obviously, because nobody could actually make it here. But we're doing decent. Okay. Do you want to go to your houses? You just run to your houses, I guess. That's probably a good idea. You just run to your houses. You have a minute to run to your houses, man. So. You do that. And in the meantime, I'll just do this. I'm just loading it up, man. Yeah, I'll be done with these houses by the time you get over there, most likely. Let's just find something really cool that I need to actually pay attention to get. Bolt loops, I already got those. I need a shotgun choke badly.
There was one over at the houses, but...
Yeah, whatever. It's fine. The heck? Ooh, I like this. No, I like this khaki one. I'd rather have a khaki than a gray one. I don't care that it's not, like, tactical, but it's very, very stylish. Sometimes you gotta go for the style points. Don't you agree with me on that one? Nah, you definitely don't.
Sometimes.
Oh, that's true. That's true. If you have something like really cool, you gotta go for the style points. Please tell me. That is not. I don't want a micro Uzi. Please, game. Just don't give me a micro Uzi. Give me the thing I actually wanted. Which happens to be the UMP. That is what I'm talking about right there. Give me the UMP. And now I can drop everything for the micro Uzi that I don't need. And I can attach a whole bunch more stuff onto my gun. Yes, load it up.
Do you need a bullet loop or no?
No, I don't need bullet loops, and I already got my good thing, my shotgun choke. Oh, dude, however, though, there is an AKM here. Do you want it?
Yeah.
Okay, dude, there is an AKM here with 60 ammo, so I'm pointing that out. That is in the farthest house. When you're running towards me, that will be in the farthest house from you. If that makes any sense.
Let's hope that there's a car here.
Heck, where did all the stuff go? Wait, hold on, what? The heck?
Dang it, I don't have a car. Well, right now I have a VSS, so...
You have a VSS right now? Are you joking me? Bro, nice, man. Nice, that's an awesome gun, man. The VSS is actually OP, man. If you can do decent with that thing, you will actually wreck some serious, serious face. Do you want to give it to me? I don't know if I should quit. No, dude. If you're gonna keep something, keep it, man. I have a sniper rifle cheek pad for you. Are you gonna keep the VSS or no?
If the cheek pad goes with it, then yeah.
Yeah. I got a cheat pad for it, so just keep the VSS, man. You can pick up all the 9mm now, because I have a ton, dude. 350. Now, I know you're going to say, like, that's too much, but actually, there's a scar right here. And I think I'm going to... Should I take it instead of the shotgun?
Scar, yeah.
Okay, I'll take it instead of the shotgun. I'm going to get rid of all of this. Wow, that was a lot of ammo I just got rid of. Okay, I need to just load it up.
Okay, yeah, I got an AK. I'm switching that up.
For what?
I'm switching my
VSS?
No. Yeah, just taking that out.
That's fine, dude, because I just got rid of the VSS cheat pad anyway. Okay. I figured you'd probably be getting rid of it once you said that, so I just got rid of it. Oh, dude, nice. There's a gas can and energy drink. Is there a car, by the way? Is there a car?
No. Just tanks.
That is actually terrible. Okay. We need to find a car, dude, because we gotta go, man. Like, I don't think you understand, man. There is more ammo. There's more ammo for the AKM here. I'm gonna try to grab it if I have any ammo for it. Or if I have any space. I really don't have, like, any space, but you're gonna have to make it, you're gonna have to make your way over to me soon. Okay. What can I drop? I don't need...
Just head over to the other
I don't need a quiver for a crossbow, but I need all the ammo for Chief. And I got all the ammo. Perfect. Let's go. I'm running over, man. I'm running over. We're running straight to the point. Because now we're going to be, like, trying to beat the zone. That's pretty much how this is going to work here. We're not too far. The zone's not that... It's not that far from us, but it's not to a point where we're going to go past.
Doesn't do that much damage.
Hey, we're not going to get in the zone, though, honestly. We have enough time that I'll be able to adjust my course. If worse comes to worse, I'll run straight at it if I need to, but... For now, we'll be okay.
Think so. Think you're gonna be fine?
I think I'll be okay. I'm wearing some protective glasses. I think I'll be okay. I look like a teacher right now.
Yeah.
A really hip teacher.
Oh, great red zone. That's perfect.
Oh, yeah. I'm running right through it, too.
First of luck.
Oh, my gosh. I gotta go right through this thing. Oh, dude, okay. I was really annoyed. I had, like, 6 kills on the board in mobile, and I died. I was getting in the house. I was walking in the door, and I died to the bombing zone. I was about to murder, like, 6 people, and then I walk in the door, and I die. I was so upset. And this guy had, like, some a micro squads. Uzi. He had, like, a micro Uzi, and he had nothing. And then I was... No, it was solos, man. That's why I died. I was pretty mad about that one, actually. He did not deserve that. Did not deserve the win. Shoot, it's closing on the bombing zone now. Whoa, okay. I need to get in this house now. I need to get in this house, dude. Please, man. Okay, I'm in the zone at least. Jeez, the zone's right behind me, man. I need to get in the house now. No. Give me the house, get in the house.
Coat in here.
In the house. Close the door. Okay, there we go. We're good. Where's the coat?
In the other room.
Oh, nice. Here, take this thing from me. Take this. Take all this ammo right here. I need any 9mm or 5.56 ammo you have, dude. Every bit of it. Every little bit of it.
Yes, there. You have that.
Nice, man. Thank you. Sorry, I'm just trying to hook you up with your ammo. I just want to know if you've had any for me. So
red dot.
Nice, dude. I do need a red dot, actually. As much as I thought I did not need it, I know, I got it. As much as I thought I didn't need it, I actually do. Hey, now I can finally load my scar. You know, I'll put the red dot on my pistol. I'll have a decked out pistol. Be okay. I got my SMG ready to go. Both of my guns have 40 ammo in them, and both of them are full auto, ready to go, so... I'm waiting to see anybody coming out of that zone.
Let's just head over.
Head over where?
Back point.
Did you miss the energy drink? Oh my gosh, dude.
Not that I missed it, she said I didn't want to pick it up.
You didn't want to pick up an energy drink?
I have enough. Trust me.
How many do you have?
Well, this is off. We got 5 first aids, 20 bandages, 3
Oh gosh, dude. All I have is 20 bandages, 2 painkillers, and 7 energy drinks.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, never mind. You don't need them. I need them more than you. Okay. And dude, the zone's right on us. I definitely need to get up this kill. Where is the zone? Oh shoot, dude, we're so far from it, man. I have a minute to get to the zone, dude. Jeez, dude. Man, this is gonna be bad. Because this is not a zone I wanna fight. This is a very, very bad zone. Okay guys, I got this. I can do this. Oh shoot. I'm not running in the direction I need to, hang on.
Stop for those houses. How dare you?
I did not want to stop for them. I just ran into the fence of them. So I wasn't looking, I was looking at other things. Been looking behind me this entire game. Now watch my back. I just ran into a tree. Or almost. See, that's why looking at your backs.
Come on. Go to yellow.
I know, dude, but fine, I'll go to yellow. But dude, I need to get to the zone, man. So like, I feel like getting to the zone is like top priority, and then getting there later is getting to the yellow point is something that comes later, man. I don't know about you, but that's what I feel about. And that zone is closing decently fast, and I'm very scared that I'm not gonna make it. Do you think I'm gonna make it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, hopes. Yeah, I'll definitely make it now. I didn't see how close I actually was. Now, yeah, I guess you're right. I didn't want to go the way I was going because that leads straight into school, and I don't want to go to school. Especially the apartments next to school is the worst place to go, dude. That actually sucks. Those apartments are terrible, man. Where are we going? Oh, we're going to... Oh, man, I love this point, dude. No, we should go over here. We should go right there. After we go to your point, we should go right there. No, but dude, it's a great place, man. Trust me, dude, I've gotten so many kills there. If you want to get kills, that's a place to be.
We're at the start of the game.
No, the entire game, man. It can work for the entire game. And there's a buggy there. Okay. But the houses have already been looted, man. All the houses have already been looted. You can go through them if you want to. It's up to you. I'm going for the buggy, dude. I'm going for the buggy real quick.
I'm just gonna look see where the news is.
Feel free, man.
That was it. Now the war
is not over. There's a what?
Whatever.
I got the buggy, I'm coming over. Nice, dude. You know, let's just duo take the cars. Let's go. Head to my point. Okay. Now, if this place is looted, then we're gonna get out of here. Most likely.
There we go.
Hold on. Let me do a drive-by. It's been looted. Let's go. Let's go, dude. Let's go. We gotta hustle, man. Let's hustle. Let's hustle to your point, then. I want to make sure that was looted. If it's looted, then we're going, because that was a terrible place to... You don't want to go to any place that's been looted, especially that place, dude. That is... If you go there and you see the doors open and you go into that little place, you're screwed. You're gonna get killed immediately. Bruh! Don't run into me. That's all I had the right of way at that intersection there. I had the right of way. You just decided to like.
There was no section.
There is an intersection, and I had the right of way on that intersection, and you kind of just stole it there.
Did I?
It's not okay. Dude, it's already been looted, man. Get your guns out. Get your guns out, though. I don't trust that there's not people. Hold on! Okay. I don't trust that there's not people here, dude. Please have your guns ready and out. Ooh, okay, it was a sketchy door. Whoa, I'm getting shot up! Where am I getting shot from, dude? I don't know where. Dude, they're shooting me! Help!
I don't know where it's from.
I don't know either, dude! I told you there are people here, man. It's out. I think it's outside of my door, dude. It's in my house, man. You gotta check my house, dude. It is definitely in this house, man.
It is.
Are you in the house?
No.
Bro, get in this house, man. I'm telling you, there are definitely people in this house, man. They're right outside my door somehow. Dude, he's shooting the wall next to me, man.
Are you just staying in the same spot?
I'm in this spot, dude. I can't move, dude. I can't move because I don't know if there's people in here, dude. Can't see where they are, dude.
Definitely scary. I can't see anybody.
Whoa, I'm getting shot from somewhere, dude. No idea where.
Whoa.
Bro, I don't know where I'm getting shot from, man.
Get in cover.
I'm taking energy. Dude, I think it's right outside, actually. Where the heck are we Are you shooting me?
No.
Are you actually? Oh, you're gonna get... You're gonna get murdered. You're dead.
Oh, the car.
You're gonna get dead, bro. I cannot believe you were shooting me the entire time. That is so annoying. That is the kind of troll that happens on Super Saturdays. Don't you dare. I will load you in the face, bro. You wanna just take one car now? Bro, car coming in! Whoa! Bro, we just loaded that guy up, man. Whoa, we're getting shot from somewhere else now. He's coming around, dude. He's coming around. Be careful.
He's right here.
Whoa, I'm getting massacred. Dude, I just got knocked with a scar, man. Help, 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 help. Help, dude. I need serious help, man. I can't move very fast. No! He's right here! Dude! Oh my gosh, man. How many times am I gonna get killed right at the end, man? He's right around that corner. Just go load this guy up, man. I'm about to murder this guy, man. Murder him! Dude, full auto that gun, man. Full auto your scar, man. Or your AKM. One of the two, dude. One of the two, but be careful, man. He's gonna sneak up on you. You should just run. Just run straight out there with your grenade. Throw your grenade, dude. You have a grenade, man. Throw it at the... No, I'm saying I'm actually serious, dude. Throw it at the car and blow up the car. If you can hit that car, you will blow up the car and possibly him. And then it will tell you if he's actually there or not. I don't know. I think you actually blew it up. Bro, you better move away to the other side. Oh shoot, he's gonna come around your left side, dude. Watch out, watch out. Yeah, the side you're looking on. Side you're looking on. Can't hear him. Hold on. Whoa! You're getting shot, dude. Yeah, right from the inside. There you go. Load him up, dude. Load him up. Okay, 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 okay. Just met up, man. Just met up. Just met up. That's all you need to do, dude. Don't bother killing the guy. Try to met up. Are you just
oh,
gonna...
Oh gosh, you heard that?
Bro, are you just gonna be that guy?
One other guy.
Met up, man. Met up. Full out, met up.
Oh gosh, where's the next zone? Okay, it's close.
Okay, I'm checking the zone for you. I got the zone. Can't mark a spot,
dude,
but
10 seconds.
Dude, you gotta go, man. You gotta go now. Just don't even. You don't. Can't even bother, man.
I need.
You can't. Yeah, take up painkillers and go, dude. Go. Run. Get up on the ground. You can load later, dude. Get up. You're gonna die. Run straight out. Just run, dude. You can make it if you just run. And you need to run straight for where it's telling you to go. Run straight for where it's telling you to go, dude. No. You're not going the straight way, though. So I'm saying, dude, make sure you're going as straight as you can. I could see that you weren't. Sorry. A little bit to the side. Oh, bro, there's two people over there. You better move, man. Just keep going, man. You don't have a choice, dude. You're gonna get popped. It doesn't matter, man. You gotta get behind this rock, man. Get behind the rock. Met up. First aid. Perfect. It doesn't matter if you take a little bit of damage. You're better than taking a lot. Okay. Now go. Run, man. Oh, okay. Or you can just load this guy up. Bro, you missed him. He's coming around the corner. And knocked him. Good. Doesn't matter, man. It does not matter. He's coming to met his friend. Load him up. Yo, nice. Go. Run. Get met up now, dude. Met up, dude. You gotta, yeah, first get in out of the zone. That's a good, better idea. You don't need to get the guy's stuff for now. At least just go and met up. Just lay down. Just somewhere, man. Doesn't matter where, really. Okay, guys. He's got this. Chief has got this. We're gonna be cheering him on right here. Right here, right now. Yeah, now's the time. You have a little bit of time, man. Okay, I'm just checking it out. So it is, okay, this is a bad zone. Okay, so you see those, okay, so you see those houses up there in the top little section of the...
I just have to go straight through.
I know, that's what I'm saying, dude, but there's a little house in the middle of the field. If you can go for the one in the middle of the field right next to those big apartment buildings, that one right there in the middle of the field should be able to give you a little bit of cover. If you can get in there, you might be able to see every angle, which will be good. Yeah, you can't bother. Go get that guy's stuff. You just gotta run, man. It's a serious damage zone.
Wish I could have gotten stuff.
I know, dude, but it's... Don't take two painkillers, man.
Yeah.
Don't take two, man. You're gonna waste them all. Yeah, I think you're okay, man. You cannot go through that.
I have to.
Oh, shoot, dude. Should have gone to the road, man. I guess the road's probably even worse, honestly. Oh, these buildings are awesome, though. I remember dropping Yansa, dude. Dropping Yansa literally is like the death. If you don't have a good squad, you're gonna die. And I had a good squad, thank goodness, but we were so close to death. We murdered like 17 people in this city.
So close.
Dude, I know, man. They're all right here, man. Everybody's in like this little area right here. Oh, bro, they're throwing nades, everything, man. Just go take the bike.
No, I'm not using any.
I'm just kidding. Don't worry. No. You think I'd actually have you take the bike? That would be, like, one of the worst strategies you could do. Bro, get these guys, man. Get these guys. Just load them up. Pop them, man. Oh, you're gonna get popped, man. You just got headshotted, man. Why are you running that way? Met up now.
That's where I pop from.
Oh.
Sniper.
Oh, you're dead.
Oh, gosh.
Bro, you needed to use a med kit right there. What the heck are you doing? You're gonna get popped from that guy right there. You're gonna get popped from that guy on the side. Get up there, man. Get in the window. Get upstairs now. Get upstairs. Move, dude. Move. Get in the house. Close the door. Okay. Just stand there and watch the door. What are you doing? He's coming up to the top floor, man. Dude, you need to just med up real quick. Med up, dude. You need to use a first aid, man. It's not even a choice. Are you out of first aids?
No.
Oh. If you hear anything. Sorry, guys. I gotta be really quiet here, because... That's why the music is off, because I gotta hear this, too. I'm trying to help him out here. This is so intense. I don't know why, but PUBG gets you so, like, sweaty. Oh, he's coming out! Yes! Get him! Bro, did you just murder him?
Yeah. That was so scary.
That was insanely scary. He saw you and used to load him up, and then he loaded you up, man. Jeez, if he aimed a little bit higher, he would have taken you out in a second.
Which?
You're okay. You should no, dude. You should met up while you're watching the stairs, dude. Met up while you're watching the stairs. Yeah, don't bother like not watch. You see what I mean? Watching it is be the best option for you. And face the stairs too. Like face the stairs, because if you can face the stairs.
Is that with the helmet?
Dude, nice man. You need a new helmet because your helmet got wrecked. Oh my gosh, you got a ghillie. No, dude. Skip the ghillie suit, man. Don't take the ghillie suit, dude. Take your armor, dude. The armor is what you need in this zone, man. Run. Never mind. Never mind, man. You're going to get screwed. Jesus, it's insanely hard damage, man. That's some hard damage. Get in. Oh, jeez, dude. That hurts. Wow. I wish you did not take this ghillie suit. This is not the time to get it. Load him up, man. Load him up. Take the last hit. Oh, you got killed by the zone, man. Oh, no. You got killed by his... Man, dude, if only you could get that one guy.
That was just sitting there.
That's annoying, man. Well, that was awesome. That was awesome, though. You performed really well. What place did we just get?
4.
Hey, that was pretty good, man. For you soloing that, it was pretty good. Anyway, guys, I do hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to smash that like button, comment down below, subscribe for more awesome content to both mine and Chief's channel, guys. Links will be in the description and on screen right now. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!